Doctor, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Cereza. Cereza, this dashing fellow is Dr. Sigurd. He's come quite a distance for us.
A pleasure to meet you, Cereza. Jeanne has told me much about you during our trip.
Did she? I hope at least some of it was actually true. Jeanne has a habit of showing off for the gentlemen.
You bitch!
I can see that you are very close. But that's enough chat. You've brought me here for a singular purpose. Yes? To open a portal to the Alphaverse.
Yes. Sadly, I have a date with a terrible bore.
Singularity. We'll knock down his door, wring his neck, and end all of this destruction. It's time to finish this.
And Cereza, I trust you have what we need. Now, follow me to the altar. Stand back. Chaos gears in their proper locations.
Come to see us off. If you're looking for a ride back home, you'll have to wait for the next one.
The vermin don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jeanne?
No!
terrible clothes.
Schau wie Balzac! Who can end this?
Then I'll leave this lot to you. Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, all right?
Cereza will return. Count on it. And until she does, they won't lay a finger on this thing.
Can you really defend it against all of them? It gets destroyed, and her chances are...
Don't you worry about that. I'm more than enough for them.
having an outdoor recital?
Down now, little one.
trying to lead me on? Meet up halfway. You saved me a bit of time. Show people some! Consider this a generous tip. Now, let's see you earn it, shall we? take our time. What are you doing here? Always getting in over your head. I'll take care of you. That look off your face. Yes, it doesn't suit you at all.
That's why I've been paid my whole life!
have no fucking right to call me by that name! Kitty! Bayonetta! Luca!
Fear not, for he is at peace. It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
Homunculus nerve center?
It would seem so. He must have sacrificed one of his own counterparts to control the homunculi from here.
His own counterpart? And this man has to be...
Kitty.
Dr. Sigurd! That means the real singularity... Fuck!
We've been had.
Been very helpful, but that will be quite enough. Goodbye, John. Our time together was short, but unforgettable nonetheless. Once its purpose is done, all life must fade away. Now, mine begins.
This is just one outcome, but the possibilities are endless.